Hey guys, Mary J. I'm June 27th at 1:55, I believe. Yeah, and so I was going to clean the table, but I gotta make my bed because all the blankets are disoriented. And then if we have time, I might start cleaning off the table, but I probably won't finish it. But yeah, I'm getting tired, so we'll see how much I could get done. Bud's here underneath the table. But like I said, I need to at least. Oh, there he goes. It's my thing. Bed. I actually have not made the bed since he has been here. So. Oh, I don't know what happened to that toys. But he has so many toys that he could play with on his own. So, yeah, I'm going to do the bed and then see if we have time to do the table. I'm only going to record for 32 minutes as usual. And I'm going to have the music on. I do have to charge the phone, but I will probably be doing that when we're closer to the table. And Bud's in his little tent there. So cute. I love my boy. All I want to do is play with him and cuddle with him. But like I said, then nothing gets done. So I'm going to tell myself. And yeah, whatever gets done in a half an hour, that's what I do. Because I have to go pay rent today. And then go pick up Valerie's kid. And do laundry tonight. So, I don't want to be up past 5 a.m. again, but thankfully, I can't stay up so late like I can be back in the day. It's like every other day, one day I could stay up all night, and then the next day I'm just so busy throughout the day, so then that way by the time I get home, I'm like worn out. That's where I go usually after I'm done with family's kids. I usually take a nap. Thanks to my vitality pills, I don't. Like I said, my body is tired, but my mind's wide awake. So, earlier too, I actually just laid down in the middle of the living room like this sometimes. And I just close my eyes for a bit. Just to see if Bud will come up. But he hasn't yet, so I try to do that at least like 2 times throughout the day. So like I said, I am trying different things. I also have my shirt is underneath the table where he usually sleeps. So he has my scent all the time. And I'm like, I really have to save the photos and stuff like that and send the BCSPCA an email. But I'm just going to wait till tomorrow to do that. Or tonight. Because like I said, I've been running around and I really need to fix my bed and clean the table. So, yeah. But I'm going to have my Christian music on in the background. Same songs because these are my favorite songs that I like. Shout to the Lord because he lives. All these songs. And Bud. He's so fast once again. And I can't get the video. Just whoosh, whoosh. So, yeah. I'm going to try to clean as much as I can. I probably won't do the whole table tonight, but I just want to at least do some of it, because maybe I'll find stuff that I need. I don't know where that toy went. Oh, it's starting to frustrate me, but it's okay. Like I said, I have cat TV on whenever I'm not, using the music. I use my phone, so then I have cat TV on. Even last night I had it on all night, and then when I went out I had it on. Oh, and this is this brush that I got from the SPCA too, so scents on it. Bud. See if he wants it. He's smelling it. That's his brush. He's smelling his own scent. I love how he does that though. You see it? He's like up, down, up, down. That's why I call him a duck. He's like, should I go closer? Should I not go closer? Should I go closer? Should I not go closer? And then every time I'm in the washroom, he follows me. And then he goes away. And then he comes back, goes away. So he's still very, very, very nervous. But sometimes, like I said, if you have a new cat, don't take it personal. Sometimes it could take about a month to 2 months to like 4 months till they get comfortable with you. So it's normal. But like I said, whenever the family's kids come visit, he always lets them pet them and spend time with them. So he's fine around kids. So that's why I go, most likely he is, yeah, he was abused by an adult. So I'm not taking it too personal. It's just that all I want to do is play with him and hug him, but I can't. It's really hard to keep your distance, but that's what, one of the things I learned too, is that you're actually supposed to ignore the new cat. I know it kind of sounds mean, but when just do normal day everythings, and then eventually they get used to you. So that's another reason why I'm trying not to be in the kitchen, because he's in this room. So if I'm in this room, he's getting used to me, and then hopefully we'll see. Oh, he's up on the windowsill now. My bed. So at least he's adjusting to the place. But yeah, if you guys don't want the music on, turn down the music. I'm gonna be moving the phone around. And once we're done the bed, I'm going to start on this table behind us. That's a freaking mess, as you can see. But like I said, I'm only going to do whatever I can in 30 minutes. And then after that, that's it. I am going to eat my sandwich though when I clean the table. So yeah, at least I'm cleaning, even though it's not exactly what I wanted to do. Like I said, I still have leftovers. I actually have my mushroom rolls ready to go in the microwave when I'm ready to go to bed, eat and go to bed. But yeah, I'm pretty tired, so doing something different. I do have to put away the laundry though, but I'm just going to wait till tomorrow, because tomorrow I'm running another load of laundry, so it's like, might as well just put them all away together. And, yeah, so if you guys don't want the music in the background, turn down the volume, but I don't really care about copyright. I want you guys to hear what I'm listening to, and right now I'm listening to Christian music, so, it is under my playlist, and, yeah, this is one of my favorite songs from growing up as a kid, Shout to the Lord, 'Cause He Lives, so many good songs. That's why I go, Bud's one reason why I'm not depressed anymore, and the other reason is because of my faith. So, those two hand in hand. So that's why I'm playing my Christian music for you guys. So, yeah. Anyways, volume down. And 30 minutes. After that, I'm going to get ready for bed. So, yeah. Volume down if you want to hear Christian music here on Phantom Stories. for those ass questions than you think. Make sure he doesn't pee in my blankets.
You are my strength when I am weak. You are the
truth
that I see. You are my all in all. Seeking you as a precious jewel. Oh, to give up my being a fool. You are my all. Yeah.
looking for an insight in that data forever.
Oh.
Hi. I'm gonna find it.
Did you tell her about Sasaya?
No, I thought you did.
I'm gonna tell her.
Oh, no.
The quickest way from a billion points of data to a point of view. Sasaya.
Heavy groceries driving you nuts? Not us. Do the heavy lifting. Order pickup and delivery today.
New Mellow B3 Serum visibly reduces dark spots like never before. Powered by multi-patented Melisol. 2-week visible results. Developed for all skin tones. Mellow B3 Serum.
Adjust scent for any room with Glade Max Control. S.C. Johnson.
Just give me the strength to do it. Going down, so not completely done, but it's good enough for now. A lot of stuff I can't really move until I get this thing moved out of the way, so I can put my Twilight Zone stuff there. Most likely, here goes bed. Look at the Christmas lights up. The Japanese stuff is going to go in the guest room. That's where I'm going to put it up one day. I don't know when that will be, but at some point, because I got a bunch of free Japanese stuff a long time ago. There's nowhere to put it out here. So yeah, it's gonna go in the guest room. So then one day I could clean stuff up. But that's all that I could do. Like I said, I'm only cleaning for 32 minutes and then I'm calling it a night. So this is going in my guest room. And it's decent at least. So, if you're ever busy and you gotta clean stuff, just remember to time yourself and see what you could get done. So, I'm gonna get ready and I'm probably gonna do one more short before I go to bed. But, yeah, I'm gonna put this on in the room off camera and then have a break and warm up my food. I might have another sandwich, those are actually really good. So, yeah. We'll finish this off another day, probably later tonight. You're on Phantom Stories. Yeah, that's summer. So one more short later tonight.